Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And we got Agent Saboteur to do. It's close. So I'm not even going to hop on a bike or car here. Except I do want to stay away from those guys. Save the cross, okay, I hope so. They want me to go this way. So I'm going this way. Always look like mines to me, these lights. Very poor choice. Hello?
Yo,
Dino.
Hey, got this client, Larry Fangorn. Says his partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his biz. Club called Empathy. Larry wants back in. Hey, we're here to help, right?
Yeah.
What can I say? Club industry's always been a meat grinder. Attach the dates for you.
Okay. Upload a virus to Empathy's subnet. That's definitely details you left out. Meet Adam Ibrahimovic and Larry Fangorn. Adam's the bad guy and Larry's our client. I'm sure it's all relative, though. Once upon a time, the two friends opened a club called Empathy, and things got off the ground pretty quickly. The eddies poured in, their popularity surged, they were surrounded by hordes of young ladies, and one question at the back of their minds. Who's got their hand in whose pocket? Adam or Larry? The blame fell on our innocent, naive Larry. I'm so sure. What does Adam do? He changes the club's access codes, made a few shady deals, and hired animals as bouncers. If you were Larry, wouldn't you be pissed? Here's what you're gonna do. You'll break into Empathy, upload the attached virus to their net, and bring the club's operations to a standstill. Empathy won't budge an inch until Adam welcomes his old pal Larry back with open arms. Sounds like a breeze, right? Just keep things quiet, no witnesses, and everything will be happy. Yeah. It sounds good in practice, but if it's anything like the last club, I could not get past those people.
What you looking for? Hardcore BD? Maybe something softer?
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
Why not both?
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Like you're out of luck. Now you're just gonna stand there staring at her. Okay. We are not going in there yet. For a while. Going in there, just standing in the lobby, just entering that place, crashes me right to desktop. So, for whatever reason, the game will not let me in there. So he's just gonna have to wait this guy till at such point it will work again. And we'll do something else. Hopefully that'll work. Now the funny thing is, staring at the God Galaxy screen every time, I noticed we got a achievement. We completed all gigs and NCPD scanner hustles in Santo Domingo. That's as of like 5 or 6 episodes ago. Santo Domingo. Oh, now it shows gangs. I don't remember that. How did I not notice that before? We didn't have an update in between. I'm still running version 1.31. Alright, so we've done all... The only things we haven't done are these. And these are not gigs or NCPD scanner hustles. And we finished the, all the ones in the Badlands as well. So what about Pacifica? I don't see any NCPD scanner hustles in Pacifica or side jobs. Pacifica consists of, yeah, these two. Coast View and West Wing Estate. Alright. I don't know them. But we are here, so gonna take care of some of this stuff. Assault in progress. I don't remember they being those ones being over there. It's NCPD. I can walk outside the club, just can't go in. Something's messed up in there. I'll try it again another time, excuse me. He looks like the guy from Beetlejuice who's come to like remodel their home or something. He recommended mauve as a color, I think. Hey, wanna help me with this assault in progress?
Hello.
It's a lot of action about to go down. No? Alright. We want action. It's a brutalizer. I brutalize the brutalizer.
They're just playing tricks!
How do you know the gender of who is playing the tricks?
I won't completely kill you.
You won't completely kill me? Whoa! Medieval?
Tube! No!
Yell, Tube. That's like just calling your friend, friend. La Chupacabra! Really? This one just takes one bullet at a time? Ugh. I need a better sniper rifle. Well, I'm still in combat.
Show yourself if you got the balls!
I don't. So I guess I won't.
What the fuck?
You like that, huh? John Lipsinski? And then a little contagion for you.
Hey, don't be scared now.
I'm not scared of you guys falling over and dying. Oh, there's still someone looking for me, but we're not in combat. Oh my god, his arm fell off.
Where's my little bitch at?
I beg your pardon?
Fun fact. According to traditional Christian doctrine, you are going to burn in hell.
Oh, you told me that one before.
What the fuck?
I said he told me that one before. What are you babbling about in here? Yeah, there's one for the road.
Where's my little bitch at?
Bye bye. I hear a camera. Archive conversation. John Lipsinski. I killed him. And Adam Ibrahimovic. My enemies will have nowhere left to run or something. John says, got eyes on the gonk. Chubby Chip? Adam says, so what are you waiting for? Your mom. Need to know you paid up. What else? Adam says, but I already sent the cred to your boss. Well, I gotta hear it from him then. Alright, boss confirmed going after the gonk. Adam says, end? We done? Gonk's dead. Gonk's dead, huh? Who were they? Who was the gonk? Was the gonk a construction worker? Because he killed a few of them. I was already dead. Highly explosive. Oh, like that. I'll get that last. I'll do the little game. A little game of the game of the game. I'm gonna go run up there and then we'll go check this out. I believe in carnage. Nothing really up here, huh? Can't believe I couldn't go in that place at all. Something in there is messing me up. I'll try it again, because I want to do all quests, so I'm going to leave that one out. Plenty of other quests to do in the meantime. Epic upgrade components. Skill shard for crafting. Hey, look at that. NCPD titanium ice protected OcuSet. That's an improvement. And a conversation with Chubby Chip and Adam Ibrahimovic. Oh, that's... I thought he was giving him a nickname. That's the actual... Or like an insult. That's the actual name of the person. Chubby Chip says, yeah, sure, just blame me. Adam says, do you or do you not have those BDs that went missing from the club? Chubby says, in all caps, I don't. How many times I gotta say it? Adam says, I'm running out of patience. Chubby says, you're running out of patience. What about me? Where's my back pay? You're no longer our employee. Damn right I'm not, because you fired me. But I got a few docs here, say you screwed over Larry. Oh, does that have to do with the club? Yeah, gonna have to take care of that. After. Chubby says, maybe I'll just pop by the station, see what the NCBD thinks. How about that? Adam says, you're making a big mistake. That is, you've just made one. Mm-hmm. You It's all highlighted in red. It's so big too. I can't resist.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
That was cool. Yeah, that was cool. Look at all these dead bodies. Don't you love it? That's empty. Oh, there's a fixer here we can meet. Cool. I'll meet the fixer and head on over to the undiscovered thing. I guess it must be Dino. He's the one around these here parts. Malted Iguana Liquors. Dino! Came to say hello. I didn't do that.
All these great artists falling one by one. Someone told my mother 50 years ago that Eurodyne would sell out too?
If you're a rebel, you die for what you believe in. Or you live long enough to join the system and fade away. No other option.
Well said, June. Another decade or two, nobody will even remember the guy. They'll find another kid with big dreams, promise him a mountain of Guinea gold, and muzzle him with a contract.
Shit, man. We believed in you, Kerry.
What's up?
What's up? I thought they were playing Slayer Rain and Blood for a second. I heard, dan it. And then the guy said Kerry, too, so... Kerry King.
What a surprise!
Aaron?
Well, don't just stand there. Get a drink with me. Celebrate. You're looking at the NCPD's newest lieutenant.
Is he... What's his name's partner? I forget the guy's name. And they did all his quests. River Ward. Is that River Ward's old partner? I thought that guy was Asian, though. He doesn't sound Asian at all. Database. I got some more stuff to do. To read about. Well, I haven't explored it yet. Aaron, right? Other characters. Jack Mauser, we just took care of him. Jack's a merc, or rather was. He enjoyed his work just a little too much and became an adrenaline junkie. Where clients want discretion, Jack wants to hear screams. So one day, instead of taking out his target quietly, he put on a show for the entire city. Fair enough, it was only a matter of time before Jack pissed someone off and landed in their crosshairs. So what did he do? He quickly bought a rundown club in city center, fenced it in with guards, and shacked up in the VIP area. He knows it's not enough to save his skin, but at least it'll make his assassin's life just a teensy bit harder. Let me see if Aaron's here. Anthony Harris. Oh god, this freaking serial killer. Anthony Harris, a man in his 40s, average night citizen, no criminal record. Yes, then he gets one. And then a routine vehicle inspection revealed him to be a dangerous serial kidnapper. Not only was a dying teenager pumped full of hormones and anabolic steroids found in his trunk, but also the possessions and genetic material of several other missing boys. The media dubbed him Peter Pan. Unfortunately for the authorities and victims' families, Harris was shot in the head while in detention. He slipped into a coma, which prevented the NCPD from interrogating him to learn the location of the missing teenagers, including Randy, River Ward's nephew. Yes, but we were able to view a BD made of his dreams and get the information we need to find the place. I think that is him. There's River. Well, this guy thinks he's hot stuff, but he's not even in here at all. No thanks.
Congrats on the ladder climb, but no thanks on that drink.
Not a partaker, huh? Ah, clearly you're not in the force, huh? You really sure?
Really? Thanks.
All right, you're lost. But I raise my glass to you. I owe big time.
Cheers.
Yeah, whatever. We're in here to talk to you. Oh, I've asked him this stuff over the hollow.
Well,
you know, the phone, the video phone.
All right, Dino. In the mood to party. Where do I go for a good time?
I hear Kerry Uridine setting up a real preem shindig. I'll get you in. Just give me a little time. Kerry likes me.
Okay. Well, that's disappointing. We had something to talk to him about.
Man, really thought we'd get him out of there. All that blood. We're fucked. We were supposed to bring him in alive.
Blood?
Well, we didn't. Not the first time, won't be the last. Might be a merc, but you're still human.
They'll zero us. Just wait. Maybe in an hour, maybe in a week.
Hey, chill. Long as we're here, they can't touch us.
Hate to ruin your fucking airtight plan there, but we can't just sit here forever.
And we won't. But first, need to calm down and think.
Yeah, chill out, will you? Don't let me interrupt you. Dark. Ew. Is she puking? How you doing?
I need a nap. Just a short one.
I wouldn't recommend sleeping there.
You stink of junk food.
You stink of dog dew. There. No crashing. Pretty bad. I can't go out that way. Hi.
What do you want?
Death. Alright, Dino. What a pleasure. So now,
Jess, what's up?
I was expecting that voice to come out of that. Okay, never mind. Oh, they got the meter running on this tree, so let's get the hell out of here. Not on it. I'm trying to jump up. Yeah, thank you. Alright. Let's head to an unrelated thing. Oops. Pardon me. There's a star over there, but I want to go this way. An undiscovered thing.
Got a gig. Some biotechnica big shot. She's holed up in a corpo hotel. Security's tight, and I need me a merc who's up to the task. Anyway, Know you like a challenge.
Aye.
Deets attached.
Alright, let's try this one. Gun for hire. Eliminate Joanne Koch. Biotechnica Corporate Hotel on Republic Way. Chick's name is Joanne Koch, Regional Director for Tech and Development, or some crap at Biotechnica. Means she tests all the shiny new gizmos. Last little gizmo she tested? Yeah, that one flatlined over 70 souls. So, folks from a clan called Red Orchid or Red Ochre or something like that. Koch tried to dry the tears of victims' families with a few ennies. Ever try that? Doesn't work. And decided to close the book on it. Sure enough, book didn't close all the way. All them families pooled together to hire somebody who'd give this director Koch the cordial greeting she deserves. You know the kind, super cordial, to show her they really care. I'll flick you the cords and the access code to the Corpo Hotel Koch is holed up in. Shoot me a word after the smoke's cleared. Sounds like a plan. Ivan Leonov. Get inside the hotel. I can walk in.
I told you. I turned the briefcase inside out. It's not there. Do you know what they'll do to me?
They'll kill you.
Well, that'll be better. Yes. I have a meeting first thing tomorrow morning. Yes, yes. Claim it as an expense. Okay, gotta go.
Good luck.
No, I haven't heard anything. We lost contact with him a few days ago. We don't plan to... Uh-huh. Understood. I'll inform his family.
Oh, that's right, I got some better armor type stuff. It's the glasses. Yeah. Even the police occasionally get their hands on high-end equipment. Okay, switch my glasses up. Oh, I don't want that. Nothing new. Very frost trench coat with protective mesh. There's a certain majesty about it. Ah, yeah, show some more skin there that way. Okay. This will somehow protect me more. Slightly. Who that? That's just a worker. I'm there. Maybe I could sneak in. This is on the street. A lot of cameras outside. Maybe the roof is a viable option. There's a lot of cameras. Oh, they got a mech type android thing here. Well, I can use this camera to take out this camera. Oh wait, there's another. Turn that one off. And then there's this one. And then we gotta turn this one off, actually. Made a very satisfying. Who? Where? Who almost saw me? Alright, is there a dumpy thing? I want to dump the body. Don't see one. I think I've read that before. I don't like just leaving the body here like that. Maybe no one comes in here, I don't know. Problem with AC from Ermenegildo Bianchi to reception. I'd like to report that the AC in my room is broken. It's stuffy in here and I'm getting a weird smell. Please sort this out as soon as possible, otherwise I'll have to lodge a complaint against management. Implants. Right. I'm supposed to keep it quiet. So tempted, though. There's more than six devices. there's no thing out here. There's nothing. Okay, so those people are in there. Oh, I gotta press this. I gotta find that body. Guinea pigs. Wow. That's a long ride. Get inside Koch's apartment. Now I guess this whole area is guarded as well. How would I get past them? Really? Okay, gotta lay out of the place. Oh, if you hit M, it goes like that. Are they powered off or something? They must be turned off. Really? There's no dumpsters. Those things must be powered down. There's two in there. Well, I don't need to go in there, right? This be a way out. Oh, there's someone up there. It's possible, I guess. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, this? Oh, I have to go in that way. That I have to drop down from the roof. Gotta be. My technical ability won't get me in there. There's a lot of guys up here. gotcha. I never do non-lethal takedowns. Sorry guys, you all die. Coming down here. Where is he? He's moving.